Welcome to the internet. We're living in a meme.